Is that actually the way they tell you in the manual to do that? To sit on a stool?